Hello and welcome to React to This. Today we are going to talk about Jio set-top box and how to install apps that are not provided in the Jio store or in the Jio box. It is a bit tricky to install them, but I'll try to make it as easy as possible throughout this video. So the Jio set-top box is a 4K Android smart box and it is very similar to most of the Android boxes out there, including the Fire Stick from Amazon, including the Airtel Extreme box that is being provided now, and now Dish is also coming out with their BSNL. Any other Android box, even the ones that you know local or China build that you find on Flipkart or Amazon, it is exactly like that, but it is on the higher end of these devices. So the Fire Stick comes at around 4000 rupees MRP for the basic one and 6000 rupees for the 4K version. This is equivalent to that 6000 rupees version, not the 4000. For that means that the processing speed is faster, more apps run on the background, there is no lag as of now. Okay, so this particular app is called Cinema HD. It is good for streaming movies and TV shows. So right now, for if you can see, I'm just trying to buffer Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker, and I'll find a stream. Okay, the stream comes up, and so it depends on your Jio TV connectivity. If you're connected with the Ethernet, it is very fast. If it is you're connected with the Wi-Fi, it depends on the plan that you have, but buffer is not exactly an issue with the Jio set-top box. So I'm not going to play the movie because of spoilers and whatnot, so let's just move forward. So our primary focus for today will be how to get live TV channels on your Jio set-top box and how to install an app store specifically for your Jio set-top box or any other smart TV if you might want to use it in that. So we are talking about Thorp TV. Now this is important because this is the app that provides you live TV content. So Thorp TV has channels from India and all around the world. So there are roughly 4000 live channels that you can access at any point of time. I'll just play a few channels and show you how it streams, and you will not see any sort of buffering throughout this video. Then my plan is still at 100 Mbps over Wi-Fi. It obviously reduces down to 50 Mbps. So this is at the lowest speed of Jio set-top box. This is the kind of buffering I'm getting. I don't really see that. Maybe one or two links might not work, and it is very rare. Indian content almost every time works. Then there are these special events like India matches or IPL, you know, when it's premium content in Hotstar or certain set-top boxes. So those you will get it into this live event section, sports sections, and apart from that you have Hotstar premium content. You'll find it under a Watchstar section, is called. Then there is Alt Balaji, there is Z, and there is Sony premium content. So now how to install this app? It is a bit tricky, so try to follow up. I'm going to be very as clear as possible. If there is any further questions, please comment below. Okay, so as you can see, I have many apps over here. Spotify, I have an app store over here. I have Prime Video. I have VLive. That's an app. It's a Cinema HD. Okay, so first we go to Jio Pages. How to install an app. So Thorpe TV APK for smart TV. So the first link is okay, you can use any link actually, you'll get the same version, but I'll just use the first link. Scroll down. Go to download link. Again, scroll down. Press download. Click on the green download button. So yeah, the app will download. It just takes a few seconds. If you try to open it, it will not open. So okay, so I was just checking if the app is downloaded properly. Now I'll show it to you slowly. What you're supposed to do is, so you are at Jio Pages, you have downloaded your file. If you go to your download sections, right on the right of your search option, you'll see the downloaded apps. Now these are my downloaded apps. The first one is Thorpe TV that I just downloaded. If you try to click on it, it will just blink. It's just a black screen, it'll just blink, it won't open. So what you have to do is you have to go to settings, click on apps, scroll down, see all apps. There's an option called see all apps. Click on it. And then the first app is app installer. Just click, it's a pre-installed app, it will be there in everybody's device. Just click on open. Select storage, it is local disk. There will be one storage unless you add another hard drive to the device. And over here you see the second file is Thorpe TV. It's the APK that you just installed. Click on it. It will ask you to install. This is pretty much very similar to any app that you install on your phone. Okay, so it said in the bottom that installation on Netflix is finished. That doesn't really matter. I'll just check it again. Why is it saying that? Okay, so that is very stupid. I don't know why it's saying that. Just ignore that. So now I already had it installed, but it doesn't matter, it will install like this. I will show you another app after this, so just to make it clearer. So this is the app basically you will get if you follow those procedures. It is not that difficult. Once you understand it, it's very simple. Now there are movie options also over here. So this is the Hotstar variant. Basically it has all the premium content. Like for example, I'm sure you know that Avengers Endgame, now this is an ad. So you know Avengers Endgame is a premium movie. So I'll just play it a bit. Yeah, so just to make sure that the buffering is clear, I'll fast forward the movie. So you see it just starts on immediately. Now I again moved it back. So yeah. Okay, so I'm sure you got an idea of that. Apart from that, now we'll focus on the app store for your any smart TV box. Specifically, we are talking about Jio set-top box today. So it is called Aptoide TV APK. Aptoide space TV APK. You can pause the screen and check it out if you have any confusion. So this particular link is provided by Aptoide itself. So this is the second link that was in the thing. So I'm just pressing on download. So Aptoide TV APK download. Yes. Any APK that you download, it will say that would you want to continue. So you can always continue. It doesn't really harm your device. So again, I'm going to apps, see all apps, APK installer opened, just open, it shows you local storage. The Aptoid TV. Install. Okay, so this is the Aptoid TV app. Now this particular apps will show you apps that are specific for TV functionality. Basically, they are apps that your remote can handle. Otherwise, if you have a Google Play Store and if you install apps, they might be for your phone or you might require a mouse to use them. But this particular app store will give you apps only for TV functionality. So this is a VPN that I'm just downloading. Once you get this app, you don't have to go through that procedure of going through the settings, app store, whatever. You can just download it directly from this app, Aptoid TV. You have Netflix, you have Facebook, you have anything. So now you can see that the app is installed and it is running properly. So I hope you got a clear idea of this. If you have any further queries, just let me know. I'm happy to help. And so this was pretty much it. Thank you. And please subscribe if you like this video.